Hey guys, guess what? We're gonna be on our way to California. So excited. So I'm not gonna lie, we just packed because we're putting all our stuff in one bag, but we're running into a little inconvenience right now. So we're trying to figure that out because we're supposed to leave we're gonna leave our house at 4 o'clock so that we can get there because our flight leaves or supposed to leave at 6 o'clock in the morning. I think it's 6:45 or 6:05. One of them. But yeah, I'm finna get in the tub real fast. And yeah, I'll catch y'all after. We just made it to the airport. And why was our bag too heavy? That's so embarrassing. We have to take out pounds. Let's go to the beach, let's go get away. We finna go to Cali, California. What time is it? Let's give y'all an update. It is 5:40. Our boarding starts at 5:20. Obviously, 20 minutes has passed. Our flight takes off at 6:05. Yeah. So we gotta go to C30. We're at C9 right now. So we got a way to walk. Yeah, let me tell y'all about this. So our plane was supposed to leave at what, 6:05? Right? 6:45. One of them. It's currently
6:05.
It's currently 7:24. That plane has not left the ground. They made us get off because they waiting on maintenance to come. I couldn't even go to sleep. I'm so tired. I've been sleeping all. They're stressing me out. They need to give me a refund, half back or something, cash money back. You know what I'm saying?
It's a lie.
And we still got.
Yeah.
They want us to worry.
That's why we had to get off.
That's why we kept saying, "What you mean, maintenance? What they coming to fix?" I'm so cold. I'm so sleepy.
Nobody want to get on that.
They might as well give us a whole new plane. We were supposed to stop in Vegas before we got to California.
Yeah.
So I guess all that's gonna just be pushback. It's on my eyes, bro. It is now 8:42. We're still in here waiting. I've now been up for 24 hours.
That was all they needed.
24 hours. I am so tired. And these kids just keep talking. Nag, talking. It's nice, a little mice. And it just sleeps for a second. I'm so tired.
Avantika, the commission or the children, huh?
They parents too.
In other news, I had a buffalo chicken wrap and it was so good. Like, they clowned on that. I ain't gonna lie. We're finally getting on the plane, y'all. We're gonna go for real this time. You know, it's been a long,
morning.
We have been here since 4 this morning. I could have went and got my hat. I'm so mad about that hat. It's 1:24 in Vegas time, and we're waiting to get on the plane, which starts boarding at 2:40, I think. So we're just chilling right now. Finna get some food. Well, Khalees got some pizza, and I have no idea what I'm finna get. I really should got some pizza too, because they gave us like money back for having us wait all that time to get on that plane. So yeah, I'm just trying to see what I'm gonna eat. They gave us like $60. I am so thirsty, like it makes no sense. I have not drank a thing since I got here. Let me buy some earrings. Just got some Shake Shack. I guess I got some Shake Shack and a Rubber Flow. What else I get? Oh, I got a Shack Burger. Do y'all see how they spell my name? Who's Mayra? Not me. It's the longest airport trip I've ever had in my life. Ever. So good though. We're gonna get on our plane and finally make it to Cali. Let me show y'all the time, right? Boom. 3:52. We just boarded the plane. We done got up. Y'all can't see it for real, but we just got a weather alert and it's gonna start raining. So now we have to wait on this plane until it stops raining. We are what, 8 hours behind now? 8, 7, 9 hours behind. It's ridiculous at this point. Like, I don't even know what to say. It's nothing I can do at this point. I'm just here. It's 9:44 and we finally made it to our Airbnb. And I need some curtains. Really bad. Our main focus for the trip is the Soul Bloom Festival. So we're gonna go see how much these tickets cost. But she also found somebody that was selling them, so if they more than that, we just gonna buy it from the lady. But then after that, we gotta go to Walmart because we need some blankies because we can't sleep on these covers with no blankies. You know, it be a little dirty sometimes. Your girl is hungry. A little sleepy, but I'm really hungry. Can't get in my groove right now. I'm hungry. I think I want a pizza for Walmart. Ooh, pizza. Good morning. As you can see, I didn't record nothing yesterday because yesterday was a lot. A whole lot. Yes, it's super tiny. So we figured we go to the store right now, but when I get back, I get y'all an update of everything because
we really don't have much to do. It's just like there's only like two things we need.
Yeah, beauty supply.
What? Are you getting? I keep forgetting what you said you needed.
I really just need a hat, but I might just finish say F the hat at this point because I really don't even feel like I don't even feel like searching for it. All right, I will see y'all at the stores. Hats. Exactly what I need a hat. Y'all got Adidas on it. I need a plain hat. Somebody buy me an Adidas hat though, for real. Oh my gosh. Do it look like I work in a park? I'm gonna just say F a hat at this point. Cause they're not giving what I wanted to give, and that's the problem.
Whatever. Yeah, I think I got something.
Hungry.
Honey, I think I'm gonna do look at this one. You got like a light pink though.
I do have one.
We need highlighter. You're wearing highlighter.
Who's wearing highlighter?
You.
She wore, y'all. She wore even more makeup. So bad.
And I just need.
It's giving Nikki, 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 Nikki. Am I gonna be that old lady with the extra lip gloss? Lipstick, I mean. I hope not. As we can see, the lip gloss isn't going nowhere. You would think that stores that have makeup would have makeup removal, like, you know, just sitting out though. You want to ask for it? I don't feel like asking, but they don't have any. It's making me so sad. So sad that I'm about to open one up. Anytime I'm trying to find something, I can't find it.
I think it's silver,
you know, because I really like those. Back to my updates on yesterday. Yesterday was terrible. We were supposed to get here at 10 o'clock in the morning. We didn't get here till what, 11 p.m. All our planes got delayed. Oh, wait.
Our delay
did get delayed because we were supposed to leave. We got to the airport at 4 o'clock in the morning. We got on the plane at what, 5 something. We were supposed to take off at 6. We got on the plane for like 30 minutes, got off the plane, and didn't get back on the plane till 9 o'clock, and that's when it took off. And then we got to Las Vegas for our delay. Got delayed for an extra 2 hours. And then we didn't leave Las Vegas till like 7 o'clock.
PM.
And we were supposed to leave at 3 something, like 3:56, basically 4 o'clock. So we was on that plane for a while because it started raining. And then once we got on that plane, it was raining. And oh my goodness.
It was a hurricane.
That plane ride was bad for like the first 10-15 minutes. It was the turbulence, the winds, all that was terrible. Yeah, and then we got here yesterday. We got an Airbnb. That Airbnb was bad. It was nasty. It was disgusting. It was stains on the bed. It was stains on the floor, on the door. The stove in the oven was disgusting too. So don't ever book with her. I don't even know her name, but don't book with her. But now we got
Carla.
This.
Carla. Carla in Sacramento, downtown Sacramento.
But now we got a good Airbnb, which I'm going to show y'all. I haven't showed y'all outside. I haven't recorded outside yet. I'm going to go ahead and go record outside. But it looked better at night. Actually, I haven't even seen it during the day, but I'm pretty sure it's going to look better at night. They got a hot tub and a swim pool. Mm-hmm. We're getting in that. We're getting in that. But yeah, we're going to start getting ready for the festival. I got to do Khalees' lashes. I don't really got nothing to do besides put my clothes on. And my jewelry.
Yeah. That's my little update.
Actually, you know, we could go outside real fast too. So, that's our Airbnb for you. Look at my boots on, y'all. It makes me use my coat. Actually, I forgot I had a coat. All right, my code is Myra, with an I, M-I-R-A, 07370. Ooh, make sure y'all go use that. She's still getting herself together. Nothing major. Nothing major. Getting a little excited now that I'm ready. Okay. I got my shoes on though, but. So, at the festival, I can't bring my camera. So, all my festival clips will be from my phone. Yeah. We can't bring a lot of stuff though. You gotta wear a clear bag. I think it said no microphones or something. What did it say? No professional cameras. What am I looking for? I'm gonna get ready to get in our little chauffeur.
Let me bring my ears.
Chauffeur. And I'll see y'all when I get there. Yeah. We at the festival. It's on the bed.
Put me outside. cussing on their little goal. Making some changes gonna take commitment. Some people is made by like the gym at your arm. Want you to be so secure that they can see from a future. So bad, baby, race it down. Sing it, come on. This is what I told her. Sing that shit, come on. The soul might be best to profess your debt. Protect your neck to the guard, he might. Let's go.
Murder these flows like I murdered these whole ass niggas. What the fuck is your energy, bro? Make your nigga deep throw that desert ego. Let me try me like a whole pussy, boy, that's on my soul. Make my flow shake shit, full expression like the facelift. At the bottom's with like eight grips. If you talking all that ape shit, I'm not talking while you're babe shit, but I'm banging on my chest.
It's day two of the festival. Yesterday was amazing. Oh my gosh. I seen Brent. I seen Joy Badass, Isaiah Rashad, and Mariah the Scientist. And it was, ooh. I started crying when Brent came out. It was crazy. Like, I had so much fun. I'm not going to lie. What do you say? I'm having the time of my life. Today, who on the list for today? Let me see. Okay, so on the list today is really nobody wants to see besides Kehlani. Oh, and I'm gonna be saying her name right, so I'm not gonna say it.
Mahalia?
Yeah. Yeah. Jacquees is on there, but that's really it. See, I tell her it is on there, and I would want to see her, but. I would want to see Sienna, but she at the same time, down there the same time as Kehlani.
I'm mad
and
too, because I know all
the Taylor songs. Kalise really wants to be up front for Kehlani, so I told her I don't know if we're going to be able to do that. Guess we'll see what we're going to do. But we finna get ready so we can go ahead and get there. And now it's 11:07. Let me tell y'all something else. They told us on this little list that you couldn't bring pro cameras, and a whole bunch of people had their cameras. So you know what I'm going to do today? I'm going to bring my camera. Thanks. Anywho's, and then we gotta eat something. I don't know what we're gonna eat.
I hope I make it to that stage in time. That's all I can say.
Who's?
The first girl I want
to see. What time they going there?
12:30.
I bet we need to go right now, man.
Yeah, he was foul for not.
I feel like I heard that.
I don't
that,
remember
bro.
Saying if you ain't nasty, don't at me. I don't remember singing that.
I don't know. I feel like I heard him. It's our fit for today. Let me show you the glasses. It's the glasses. You don't think so? I feel like it should be.
If I can fit the shorts, I don't think it should be.
If this is the fit, I got braces to go with it, but I don't got them on right now. Come on, second. All I'm seeing is red. I'm seeing red.
And this don't give K-line. I'm not trying to say that because I'm weird, but this don't give K-line. Yeah. Put on the nice.
Yeah, this option number one. Shout out the other one too. This is option number two. So this is top. It's a set. This is the top. And then it's the skirts. What accessories I got for this? The same accessories from yesterday.
So I have changed the outfits and I put two and two together. Day two. Day two. Look at my girl Khalee. She's styling and profiling. I'm showing the fit, girl. Oh wait, we'll go back. Wait till we go. We're gonna go to the gas station to get us some water. And she can see her man's. We waiting on our food because we ordered food from McDonald's. So we just went ahead and got our drinks so that we could, you know, fill in time and we ain't wasting time. Get me a nice cold core. It's so high, I ain't able. Today gonna be a day. I'm finna turn this food up, boy. I'm finna turn it up. Look at it.
Thank you. I'm up here.
Our last day in Cali. Let me tell y'all something. Our flight's at 9 o'clock. Guess what time it is right now? 10:32. Yikes. We trying to figure out what we're gonna do until then, but let me tell y'all about the festival.
The festival was great. Oh my god, we see all them people in person.
Did you just make a face at me?
Oh my god, yeah, look at my eye. My eye is puffy, like it's swole. No, I think my lash was leaning in my eye or something. Girl, sty.
That's what it looked like.
It look for real?
Yeah, because only in the one side. It's only in the corner.
Like the side. It's all underneath her.
Let me see. Yeah, I thought we saw it in the corner. I think Kehlani crowd was bigger than Brent's.
Kehlani had hella people. Hella people back
there. Brent's way bigger than Brent's. I think it's just
because
Kehlani has a mixed audience.
Yeah.
Brent does too, but Kehlani really got a mix.
Tiana, she put on a performance. You know she always do, but she put on a performance. It was so good. And Peek Swizz, he did his thing too. And who else we see?
Coco Jones.
Oh, Coco Jones did good too. Her dances killed it. I was worried about the dances for real. I really wanted to study her, but her dances killed. She killed it too though. And Mahalia, we seen her. Mahalia was grooving. Oh, she was groovy. She was feeling it. She was chilling. She did her thing. Wow, who else was on that stage? Oh, Destin was up there. Aw. Oh, yeah. I'll never forget Brent ever in my life. Mm-mm. He was amazing. He was amazing. He looked amazing. I started crying. Who is he?
Joey.
Then I'm going down the line. Can I get there? Yeah, Brad. Yeah, he. That setup, that everything. I wish I had my camera that day. I don't know why they would put on that thing that you couldn't bring cameras. Because I would have recorded the whole thing with Brent. They literally said we couldn't bring pro cameras. And guess what? I listened. That's why I don't listen. Ever. Oh. Isaiah was before Brent, and when Isaiah was a cool self, he didn't give a freak, you know? Like, hey, Chris. Well, nah, he was hella cool. Look groovy. Mm-hmm. They was all group, you know?
I'm
just feeling it, just killing it. Joey, he got the vibes, okay? A 2000 vibe with the clothes, the everything, the feel, the music, all of it. And as you can see, that's her man. She don't play ball. And she got a picture in front of him too. Ooh. Go friend. And to Mariah, Shayla looks so good. She was so pretty. She say, oh, I'm so mad, hold on, wait. She, I'm mad though, cause she ain't seen that song, but she asked the crowd what song to sing. We said it twice. She said, let's sing it. You know, it's cool though. Hopefully, if I see her again next time, ever again, she better sing that song. Because I have to sing that with her. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, now we're figuring out what we're finna do until 9 o'clock. Because I don't think that we want to be in an airport all the time. So. We decided since we have so much time, we are going to go to the movies to watch that doggy movie.
We're gonna watch two movies.
What's the name of that movie?
Strays. With Jamie Foxx.
And Will Ferrell. And Jamie Foxx. It's 12:45. We have so much time. The movie don't start till 3, and the movie an hour and a half. So by the time we get done, it's probably gonna be like 5. We can either go straight to the airport from there or do something else. Cause like I said, the plane don't leave till 9 o'clock. It's almost movie time. Almost movie time. 2:37. We got 33 minutes, 23 minutes. I don't know, I'm good in the 23 minutes.
I'm gonna work during the day and then go.
Yeah, what time
is it? It's 7, but he probably won't go watch.
Welcome to the home for the best cheesecake.
Cheesecake. Did you record it?
Yes, now.
Damn.
Say it again.
This ain't no regular. Okay.
Cut.
Okay, wait.
Take two.
This ain't no regular ass cheesecake. This cheesecake
by Jeff the Chef.
By Jeff the Chef.
Wait, hold up in the thing. Oh. You gotta get a cute little. How you be doing your thing?
A big cheesecake for a big cut.
How was it?
It's good. The bottom of it is a little salty.
I don't taste no salt. I think it's you.
Came to do a little shopping. I'm gonna show y'all my shirt in a minute. It's already at the front, but it's buy one, get one half off. So. Yeah. So I'm gonna go half off, so at least getting the half off shirt. I think it's cute. You can do a little, oversized look, you know? Since we just have Times Square, it's 5:53. We just gonna sit at the waterfront for a while until, cause we gotta go pick up our bag. We dropped our bag off in a store. So we could go watch the movie because we could leave it in the movie or something like that. So we gotta go get that. But they close at 8, so we're probably gonna end up leaving like 6:30-ish to go to the airport. See if I can see them cereal. Huh? Mm-hmm. Vacay almost over.
We're about to take off. Well, not take off, but we're gonna board. Bye, Callie.
This plane took forever to let us off because another plane was in front of us. So we gotta go straight to the other plane, which makes me mad because I wanted to eat. I'm home. We got 3 hours flight ahead of us, but it's cool. And, but yeah, I know it's the flight now, but this is gonna be the end of my video. So thank y'all for watching. Of course, I always love that. I love the support. I love y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. See y'all later.